the butter with my shit.
I need a weapon.
Go real quick, get a weapon. Motherfuckers, like a ball. Oh, you're crazy.
How the fuck?
Others succumb, but I heal. He's there. Yeah. He dead. Oh no, I killed one of them. The team is dead. Is that new skin for Rage? She's blonde. What the fuck?
Reliver.
There's still one more.
Yep.
I got like, I have like one kill.
Shields are depleted. Recharging. 45 seconds. Can you reach the ring in that time?
Depths. No. There's a 3-dip pocket sword here. Wait, that's.
You didn't go down instantly. There's two teams here.
Oh, okay. Well, unless he drops solo, like most of the fucking people. Light ammo here.
Patching myself up. Peacekeeper here.
Got an invo shield here. Level 2. Good. Got my ultimate ready. Light ammo here.
Cheese a million.
Did you say the sure cuss?
Standing by for care package.
And then Arthur 1.
One moment. I'm crafting.
What?
What are you crafting?
Flat line.
Not me. Optics here. Adequate.
No problem.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3. Crafting, do not bloody disturb.
I'm gonna get a proper shield right now.
Need energy ammo.
I need energy ammo.
What do I need energy ammo? What you got? The bolt.
Havoc.
Two So you found a gold Havoc? What the fuck?
And a golden knockdown that just saved our ass. So, I never really asked you, how do you like that new gun? That gun so far.
Oh, the one that you gave me yesterday?
Mm-hmm.
It's fucking badass, dude. I do damage, like, I didn't do that. But the only bad thing was, like, that shit breaks quick. It broke, like, fucking 3 times yesterday.
So, when you use a regular repair kit, it will. But if you repair it inside the in the crafting bench... And the weapons bench, it will survive a little bit longer because you're actually using raw materials.
Yeah. It doesn't find out. Like, I'm wrong. Yeah, it's find out, but it's a good gun. I fucking liked it. I liked it a lot. Well, there's a shield back here in case you in case we're fighting and we have to move back.
I need a hop up. Jules, shout.
Is there fighting above us or right here?
Target acquired here.
Oh, above us.
Moving here. Follow me.
Striking range. Round 2. Copy
that. Ring countdown. Hey, somebody.
Behind that
rock. Hey. They're down below.
Somebody sniping over there. Yeah, I kind of broke down. I fucking broke your Bloodhound shield back below me. There he is.
Enemy killed.
Good kill. You got venom in your veins.
There are things sniping as well, so careful on that.
Recharging shields.
They killed them.
Oh, that motherfucker opened the door at the wrong time. You're gonna be fucked. He's still behind the door? Are you there?
Time to bind you.
Motherfucker. Because I've been taking so many breaks, I'm so used to my crouching button being fucking... Because I've been playing Fallout and the crouching button's the, thumbstick. So I'm meleeing the fucking air again. Like, no joke, I'm meleeing air again. Need shield better.
I fucking stopped the Bloodhound from running away. Oh, yeah, I'm not like. There you go. Right. Yeah, like, he got motherfucker with a healer. Oh, fuck. I literally want to hear, like, he's fucking. From him, like, ah, fucking man, shit. all the trouble. Thank you so much for that. Thanks to Maggie's fucking passive, I can run faster now with the shotgun.
There's like a fucking new glitch where I don't remember what it was, but it like you jump and you look, you like you jump, look backwards, melee, and you move quicker somehow. I don't know how.
The slide punch?
No, the slide punch has been removed.
I need a shield. Oh shit. No.
This is 70 away.
Take the title from them. 1 minute. We have time to strategize.
Yeah,
doing
like 12. Like, I just like damage somebody like 1 minute. Like, fast.
Optics here. Mid range. Ring's not too far. 45 left. To the ring. 30 seconds left.
Care package land over there.
I'm running my old school duels. R3 the R400.
10 seconds until the ring closes.
You need a lot heavy. Move. I'm going to light a moment.
I do.
Care package land over there. Unless you're going for the fighting. Stay here.
I'm rotating around because they're at the care package.
Oh yeah, I see him. The gate valve over there.
Not so fast. Time to bind you. Drilling right through you.
I missed.
There's that team left and I think there's a team up there that just revived.
Target spotted, far off. Never mind. Watching there.
Get back, standing like right now. Yeah.
Reloading. Enemy over there. We're inside the next ring. Superior.
Yep, there's two of them.
One of them has like common armor, so. Tyler, get up. Okay, there's a Fahans over here somewhere. There he is. He's going for a couple of stuff, quick.
I only got shield cells, so it's gonna take a minute.
Shields are depleted. Recharging.
What's there?
I don't know.
You know what he grabbed?
The black one got it. The black one got it. I'm putting black one.
Alright,
just coming as well. That gave us almost broken. Somebody's driving. Oh, you seen a fucking dead. Did you kill Blahan, right?
Yep.
Oh shit, somebody's sniping. Team. Oh, come on, bear her up, bitch.
Enemy at that location.
All right, portal over here, tell the portal here, where am I?
Portal placed.
Yeah, I need a heal. Right here. Fucking. Dead egg right here, so.
Move this way.
They got the high ground, so the best.
We're close to the ring. An enemy's shield. Enemy down.
Later cover. Make sure they're not coming up.
Down one of them. I think that's a the fucking lifeline's down, so that's a good thing about it.
Chucking a frag. 10 seconds until the ring closes.
Right here. It's the Valkyrie life. I need ammo, but I am.
Why is my punch not ready, Shrink?
Yeah, dumb.
<don't. laughs>